Alright, let's give this another shot. Game two. I have an Elvish Mystic. I have a Death Rite. This game's very close to Keeple. I wish I had a black mana. I'm gonna throw it away. I can't keep doing this. Can't beat this deck with these types of hands. So now I have to draw a land and then get a lucky commune with the gods. Alright, we did the first part. Did not do the second part. I'll just take a dude. If I don't take a dude, I'm just going to get crushed by Thoughtseize. I would like this guy to be cheaper, but I can't really afford to. I'll just commune again. I thought I tapped it for a green. Alright, so I could take a lot of this roll. It's not that bad. So now there's two creatures in the yard, which isn't that good. But it is what it is. Kind of wish this death rate had been in the yard. Nightville, Spectre. Yeah. Drew land. I could play both my guys, or I could just play one. I think I play both, because if I draw a land, I can Shadowborn Demon. If he's got Hero's Downfall for the Troll, it's not that big of a deal. I could even get a Nemesis into play next turn by just discarding another Nemesis, or discarding a Shadowborn Demon. He already played his land, which is good. Because if he hits a land off this, he can't keep it. Well, he can, but... Alright, that guy's never getting cast. Dark Betrayal, sure. Sure. Alright, so we need a land. Boom! No. One. Two. Three. That's not very many. Alright, we're just going to try to get some incremental damage in. We have a lot of threats in our hand. We just need another mana, basically. His threat is annoying, but... Oh, he's just drawing a card right away. Didn't even see what he hit with Night Vale Spectre first. Sure. That does mean one forest translates into two green sources, which is sure. He's got to take this. He's got to take this. That lets me shoot him with Death Rite and play another one of these and beat down for five. We took Nemesis. I don't know if I agree with that. Oh, they had Dark Betrayal, I see. I see what his game plan is here. Oh, no! I wanted to bestow and I didn't pay the two life. I thought I did. Well, that sucks. Alright, I'm just gonna play the guy. Let's have multiple threats. That sucked. It was definitely supposed to be bestowed on this Night Howler. Now I just have to cast it. I have a Jared I could bring back any time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, I could have hit him for 10 that turn. Or made him chump block. Maybe this isn't that bad, because now he doesn't get attacked with Mutavolt. And have lethal employ. I don't know, it's an interesting spot. Shadowborn Demon, that's fucking... Sorry, that's insane. But if he casts it, he's going to have to sack his Nightfall Spectre or Shadowborn Demon. Okay, that wasn't that bad. He chose the wrong thing, because now he would have to chump block. But I can just kill his Night Vale Spectre. I guess chump blocking is the same thing. I still just want to kill the Night Vale Spectre, though. Oh, he didn't chump block. He knew I had this. I shouldn't even play my land first. That was weird that he didn't chump block. Now he's going to have to sack Mutavault or the Shadowborn Demon. I don't think he's sacking Mutavault. Maybe he is. I don't have to sack anything, I believe. Yeah, this guy's a 7-7. I don't... yeah. Okay, so he's sacking Mutavault. I have a Jared I could bring back still, too. He's down to 3? Well, I believe I just attack. He's gonna. He would just block this flat out. So I just attack with this. If he wants to double block, that's fine. No, it's not fine. No, I just pass the turn. That's better. I mean, I bring this guy back. Now I have lethal next turn just from Jared. And he's got either sack Mutawall or Shadowborn Demon here. I could have duo attacked. If I duo attack and he blocks normally, it's good for me, because that means he loses Mutawall, and on his upkeep, he loses Shadowborn Demon. But if he has a removal spell, then it's the same as if I just attacked with either Night Howler or Demon. Yeah, I'm not sure. I think it was fine the way I played it. There's certainly multiple ways to play it. That seemed fine to me. Demon was okay. He took one of my two. I still the other one. Yeah, let's run it back.